jump in there, boy. Shit. Listen to kick your ass out if you stand still for too long. I don't care if you're setting up a stream or setting up the
stream. Not sure we could have known. Status.
But good morning, everybody. Today, we are getting ourselves a Galahorn. I don't know if you've seen last Destiny stream, but ran into a whole team, and like, I think all of them had it or whatever and stuff. So, you know, did some digging. Decided, you know, since I pre-ordered it, you know what I'm saying, might as well, you know, go ahead and get that, you know, since it's out and stuff. So, yeah. Found out how to do the do. You see that rock there? See it? Oof. That's a Galahorn. Not that. I don't know what the hell that was. That was like a lion or something. But yeah, we're gonna do this. Right here. What's this? No. Oh, but all of them? Arc Void and Solar? Okay, I can do that.
Right.
Yeah, do that one. That one is it. Maybe your finisher.
All right.
Power weapon. Any power weapon. Got it. Any kinetic weapon. Got it. No. All right. That's it.
Guardians are stronger together, right?
All right. So, 75 people they want me to kill. Wait. Did I pick up the quest?
Welcome back, Guardian.
Okay, here we go.
Let me know if you find any good salvage out there.
Where we going? Where we going, though?
I wonder if I should move the camp. These sight lines are a little...
Okay. Investigate the loot cave for Sean. Complete the grasp of avarice dungeon. The grasp of avarice? Avarice? Is it an exotic dungeon over here somewhere? Is this? A cautionary. Damn, I gotta have 13-10. Man, do I got my flex on? Nah, bro, I gotta have my flex on.
Glad you two can rest easier now.
Damn, you in my ear, bruh. You in my ear, though.
This.
Damn.
This can't be
Maybe
it, can
forget
it?
What I was doing.
Those ships, the darkness.
So I'm just gonna keep
this can't be how it ends.
Get the fuck out of here. Man, never is that the game. That better be the game. Here we go again. All these goddamn sounds making it sound like it's somebody motherfucking around here. Ooh.
Those ships.
What's this called? Another sky?
This can't be how it ends.
Future me will thank me. Can I change the color? How that one black look? SI. Is this it? No. Did I pass it or did I not connect this?
Guardians die all the time, but final death? I'll never do that.
Yeah. What is this? I don't think this is the one I don't use. Yeah, that's the one I don't use. I don't use out here.
I always thought the darkness was just.
In it, three of them?
I don't know. What three. Oh, better. Not sure we could have known.
Iron Batanner. Iron Batanner. Iron Wolf. It was something else. Did they delete it? Maybe because nobody was using it. Watermelon.
Nights are hard out here. Mission comes first, but yeah, sure. I could go for that right now.
Grease agility. Airborne. Let's see. Or this one. It less sucks. So just be still.
Glad you two can rest easier now. Miss you both, though.
Shit. Did I put my stuff on? Stuff, hard stuff. I know I got that one. Alright, cool. Man, I gotta give me some more mods. Gotta mod my health and my speed and
stuff. Every time I look up at those grounded colony ships,
I gotta do it on Legend. Can I do it on Light? Legend is fine.
Hope the neighbors back home are taking good care of Spark. Miss that dog.
Oh my god. Alright. Infiltrating. Are we saving somebody? Or are we just plundering? Do we get help? Is it just me? Oh man, don't let it be just me. I'm gonna fuck it up. Fuck it up. Then, bruh. I don't know what that means. Shit.
Wait a minute, is this the Luke Cage, bruh? They.
I don't ass. Shit, Mike.
Right up on here when the motherfucker made that goddamn that what the fuck call it, man. Motherfucker on frozen.
God damn. Oh, come on, bro. What is the point of this? Do I have to just keep killing? I just gotta keep killing. Investigate the Luke Cave. Alright. Wait, hold on. Pause. Hiya. Is this the right one? This is the right one, right? Okay, yeah. Alright, I wanna get sure. Oh, that shit, Mike. Yeah, what's up, bro? That was fall. Don't just stay here. Stone, like, don't do this. Thank you.
riches. Hurry up, y'all. I gotta die, bro. I can't get no more riches, dude.
Shut up, you need bullets. While I was ahead, as soon as I seen my ammo was getting low. Oh my god, turn around and swing you back down as well. Started. I wonder what's down here. Shit. Last time I talked to Joe, I had to fight Crota 3 times in 1 fight. I don't like the sound of that at all. These bones? See? They got us coming in here by ourselves. That definitely like a guardian's face or armor. That held the face, which means yeah, it's worse. That's worse. Collect. What am I collecting? This?
It's the end of day 2. I'm thinking that damn Vandal outsmarted us. When we chased him into the loot cave, I was sure he'd lead us right to the source of the treasure. But this just looks like a regular cave. I haven't told the team we're lost, but Bismarck's getting suspicious. That ghost is too clever for his own good. Not ready to turn back, though. There's treasure here. There's got to be.
Look at these dead Ingrams. nothing else for us to collect. We just jumping down, right? We ain't dead. No, we supposed to be doing this. This ain't a dead zone. We not supposed to be doing that. Alright. Oh, fuck! Wait a minute. We can't die. Shit. Alright, time to put the bones. I said bones. Time to put the stompies on. Oh. See, what do you mean? Alright. Let's go.
Oh. It's the end of day two. I'm thinking that damn Vandal outsmarted us. When we chased him into the loop cave, I was sure he'd lead us right to the source of the treasure. But this just looks like a regular cave. I haven't told the team we're lost. But Bismarck's getting suspicious. That ghost is too clever for his own good. Not ready to turn back, though. There's treasure here.
Fuck! If I would've known you was there, sir, I wouldn't even have hopped over there like that. Why they didn't even show him first? Like, first nigga I seen is a motherfucker on the goddamn motherfucker.
It's the end of day two.
I hear one more time about Bismarck.
I'm thinking that damn Vandal outsmarted us. When we chased him into the loop cave, I was sure he'd lead us right to the source of the treasure. But this just looks like a regular cave. I haven't told the team we're lost.
Bitch, yeah.
Bismarck's getting suspicious.
Yeah. What's up, bro?
Ready to turn back, though. There's treasure here. There's got to be.
How did I fall off? I wasn't even moving this one. They just want to see me die.
Bismarck's getting suspicious. That ghost is too clever for his own good. Not ready to turn back, though. There's treasure here. There's got to be.
It's a future. Oh, my. Freak, man. Yeah, you better had just, bruh. see anger. Let me just say no. I smack the shit and died. Really? Nigga, really trying to play with me though. Ghost, you see anything in here? I don't know why I'm asking you, because you ain't even see that bottle last time. And then we'd be like, what the fuck was that? And then we remember we guardians, and as long as we got some light, we could. Shoot that guy in the face before we just beat over here. But we're not pro gamers, we're just gamers. Alright, let's walk across this tightrope to make it awesome. Oh shit! Oh shit. Got two for one? Gotta be here then. So see, there go. There go it be. Wait, damn, I can't make that jump right there. Is that what you're saying, bro? You're a crazy man. What you saying, that one right there? Easy. Come on, bro, I do these in my sleep seas. Alright, now you got me confuddled. You either want me to go for over there, which I could've just went down. Or are you saying I'm missing something? Let's see, what is this? Sleep? Death. Holy. It just went straight down. So then what's this up here? Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Ah, okay. It's really a barrier? Alright. Why he do that to me? I was trying to open the door. She kind of scared me, man. My chest itch. Oh, wait a minute. Why did this feel familiar? Was this in D1? Thank you. at this. And I gotta be standing on it to activate it though. That's dumb. And my feet gotta actually be on it though. That's crazy. But I'm just on top of the box. Wait, this door's right here. Oh my god, man. Just come on. Man, so this is what this is. A whole lot of dying. I don't got no luck. I don't gamble, bro. I'm about to just do it all. Alright, so that one killed me. This one got a... Yep, this one. Play Fortnite tonight. I didn't want to play Fortnite. I didn't want to do Death Runs. This is a Death Run? This is a Death Run. The 30th anniversary. Hey, you know it'll be great. What? Is that a Death Run? Death Run? You talking about that Fortnite stuff? No, bruh, the fucking Destiny 2 stuff. Oh, right. Alright, yeah. That's a pressure plate. Okay. Oh my god, bro. Why? Okay. Man, bro, why do I gotta activate anything, bro? Move, bro. Just get out of my face, dude. I ain't touching nothing, bro. I'm up out of here. Oh my god. Wait, let me look, bro. Because it's making me can't turn my head. What's that up there? Ooh, shit. I'm scared. We'll jump a little bit higher this time. We go, huh. Alright, now we go, huh. Oh, this dude dead right here, bro. What did he do wrong? What's this behind? Man, it probably don't even matter, bro, because that other one don't even got no holes for that spike trap to pop out.
It's the end of day 6, and we did it! We found the source of the loot! Broke into a chamber and it's wall-to-wall Engrams. Glimmer piled to the ceiling! Top-tier loot as far as the eye can see. We're gonna go as deep as we can. There must be even more ahead. We'll figure out how to split it all up later. Should be easy with so much of it.
I gotta go back in there and get that damn thing. Maybe I wasn't supposed to go back out, because where the fuck am I gonna go? Can I open this door from inside? I can't. I mean, I can open this door from the side. Ah, bro, watch out. Y'all tripping. I was just trying to see if I can make it open. And then, like, if the spikes go back in, and then the door still be open. You know what I'm saying? Fortnite, like, fuck you, dude. Sure. First. Alright, let's not hit our head on pipes. And that's crazy. I'm about to just walk over here. Yeah. Alright, man. Let me get the bottle first, bro. I don't trust you. You probably be like, oh, you about to get the bottle first.
The end of day 6, and we did it.
Die.
We found the source of the loot. Broke into a chamber and it's wall-to-wall Engrams. Glimmer piled to the ceiling. Top tier loot as far as the eye can see.
What's going on out there? Don't leave me.
More ahead. We'll figure out how to split it all up later. Should be easy with so much of it.
I don't trust you either, dude. Watch out, bro. I am telling. my friends on Destiny right now. Snitching is what I'm doing. N-I-D-E-K. R-N. T-F. Got me up here doing death runs at 7 o'clock in the morning. I'm trying to play some Destiny, peacefully shoot monsters that's trying to rip my throat out in the face before they can even get close enough to do so. And here they go, trying to challenge my IQ. See if I'm paying attention to what's on the floor or whatnot. Are you, sirs? At 7:44 in the morning. I can't believe it. Literally. This ceiling is kind of fucky, and it'll fuck you if you don't pay attention. It'll fuck you. See, like, I was fucking up my goddamn jump right now. Come on, bro, just jump up here and get the
end of day six.
Alright,
we
boom.
Did it. We found the source of the loot. We broke into a chamber and it's wall-to-wall engrams. Glimmer piled to the ceiling.
Boom. Don't step on that.
As far as the eye can see. We're gonna go as deep as we can. There must be
I still don't trust this.
We'll figure out how to split it all up later. Should be easy with so much.
How did I die last time? I trusted this thing. I need to just go for it. We out. Oh, fuck. Hold on, wait. Stop. Ah, there we go. grab it. There we go. Oh, my God. Why? Like, what is there else to do? There ain't nowhere else to go. You go down, it's gonna kill you. It's because you fall. If you stand there, then the floor gonna fall. Then you go down, it's gonna kill you. And then you go forward. Maybe you don't push the button. Maybe you just sit there. Maybe you just sit there. All right, maybe we just sit there. We don't push buttons around here. Got it. We don't step on the floors. We don't. Man, this damn chair, man. See? $30 for a gun.
Broke into a chamber and it's wall to wall engrams.
I think
glimmer piles
was like
to the ceiling. Top tier loot as far as the eye can see. We're gonna go as deep as we can. There must
no
be even more account. Ahead. We'll figure out how to split it all up later. Should be easy with so much of it.
Man, bro, just like, come on, bro. Like, this shit gonna go down, bro. Oh my God, bro, where do I go? Is it somewhere back there? Oh, it's right there. I see it. Yes. What, maybe? Yes? Oh my god, this gotta be a yes, right? Anybody in chat? Hey, man. I see I got two people watching. Man, if y'all feel free to help a brother out, bruh. Because, like, I consider myself smart, but IQ-wise, like, death run-wise type stuff, I'm just going to try all of them until the door work. I'm not no pattern seeker, nothing like, I feel it. Nope. It gotta be it, because there ain't nowhere else to go. Where are you going, bro? Now, how do I... Maybe I... Hold on. I gotta go back out here. I don't get this. Six things were locked and now six things are open. All right, let's just go back, because apparently we passed six things. No, we're not activating that. Oh yeah. All right, things. Oh, the things up the top on the stuff. Top right, top left, middle left, and bottom right. Alright, top right going down. Oh no. It's even worse than I feared. Really? You just throw me out that way? Like, that's the first direction that you think about throwing me. Is near the goddamn spike trap.
We found the source of the loot. Look into a chamber and it's wall to wall engrams. Glimmer piled to the ceiling. Top tier loot as far as the eye can see. We're gonna go as deep as we can. There must be even more ahead. We'll figure out how to split it all up later. Should be easy with so much of it.
Thank you. Alright, which one killed me? The second one killed me. So I'll try this one, then we're gonna try the bottom one.
Split it all up later. Should be easy with so much of it. It's the end of day six, and we did it! We found the source of the loot! Broke into a chamber, and it's wall-to-wall Engrams. Glimmer piled to the ceiling. Top-tier loot as far as the eye can see. We're gonna go as deep as we can. There must be even more ahead. We'll figure out how to split it all up later. Should be easy with so much of it.
Alright, last one. Kill me. So what do I do after that?
It's the end of day six, and we did it! We found the source of the loot! Broke into a chamber and it's wall-to-wall Engrams. Glimmer piled to the ceiling! Top-tier loot as far as the eye can see. We're gonna go as deep as we can. There must be even more ahead. We'll figure out how to split it all up later. Should be easy with so much of it.
That's what I do out there, don't kill me. Alright, here's something. Where is it up top? That's where I hear it at. I must hear it up top. Oh my god, no I don't, bruh. Okay, it opens doors though, so it might be okay, but how do I know it's telling the truth? I haven't seen it first. Way down here. Oh shit, those are spikes. Y'all tripping. Is that a pressure plate? Did I not step on that? Thank God for that. Should probably smash me or something. Ooh, I would have been mad. Alright. Let's just do it and die. these are the rooms that are open. Okay. Now I'm in this top left one, or I'm in this bottom left one. I mean, I'm in the top left, or I'm in the bottom left. Let's see, is the one across from me closed? That one across from me is closed, so I'm in the bottom left. Alright, the one to the top right is open. Whoa, wait. Ain't no bridge. Am I supposed to just jump? Okay, so I jump from... Let's find out. Over that one. Oh, there are fences over both of those. I can grab that in. Hello? Janie, is that you? How I missed you! How are the kids? I don't care about none of that. Thank you. Shit. Alright, so these is just, it's just an enemy spawn. No. No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay, thank you. Ooh. Man. Because what? Like, huh? Say... Who? Where and why? Because said I. Close this. Alright. Wait. Why can I see through there, but I can't go up?
Shot his ghost. Pershing tried to throw up a barrier after. Didn't do him any good without his light. He died standing there like an idiot. Bismarck says we should go back to the surface, but I'll be damned if I'm gonna leave all this loot for those greedy cryptarchs. At least there's a silver lining. Pershing had something nice here. It's mine now.
Bullets are definitely big enough to go through here. That's good. That just means that you are saying either. What do I do? If I jump past, you're gonna laser me. Let him shoot off his first. And there you go. And there you go. And then you got it. Because you're in here, you can just push these people in the face for a little bit. You gotta run away from the ones that blow up. Punch the remaining ones. No? Alright, if it ain't the remaining ones, you can just chill. Whew. Man. Make sure it ain't no more blow up units. They like to creep up out of nowhere. Alright, how we gonna shoot this guy's eyeballs out? Well, he's all eyeball. Even. Thank you. Where's that damn trap? Okay, boom. Where are them boomers? Ah, you son of a bitch. Get him! Oh, it's too, yeah. Alright, ooh, my god, ain't no traps up here, is it? Goddamn bitchin', man. Goddamn traps, man. Got me motherfucking tripping, man. See my dreams, man. Just jumps out like, rah! Gotcha. I got you. I got you. Don't lie. You know I got you. What did I just do? What is happening? Oh. Hello? How y'all doing? Oh, hi. My door open. Another boomer. Anyway, ah! Cut him down. Cut him down. More traps. Oh my god. Man, just which door, bruh? I got it. Man, fuck it. It's this one, dude. Thank God. Holy shit. Problemos. What you need? A orb? You need an orb. Where do I get that from? Is that an orb? That's a chest. Ooh. Am I been? Ooh, thank God for that. I've been missing chests. I've been missing chests all along. It was corny for that. You're gonna die anyway, I might go. Holy shit, mate. lost. I just start here again. Oh my god, it didn't kill me. Oh my god, it didn't kill me. Oh my god, I don't know what to do. It was supposed to kill me. And I didn't die. And now I'm in a circle room. What is this? Wait, this thing is working. Codes 1 and 2 opened up 3 and 4. Whatever. This must be 1. Yeah, 4 is open. Whoa. That was me. What you doing? Taking a shower or something, bro? You mad? Flew over here like he was about to whoop somebody's ass or something. Chest again. Bruh, y'all see me up here looting. Hey, Dan. What are we activating? I don't know what we're activating, but it's activated. Number 4, are you activated? Number 4 isn't activated. Alright, number 3 is activated. Let's go back to the headquarters. Activation. Oh, somebody broke open one. Shit, don't add a grenade. Tim, I gotta blow up the thing. Got you. Alright. Big bet. Watch me, dude. Which one am I blowing? I'm blowing up this, right? What time is it? Time for a sandwich? It's time for a sandwich. Am I sitting in the same place? No. Alright, go over here and get splattered by that thing again. Alright. Don't turn around and shoot me. It's a witch right there, bruh. Turn the fuck around. Yeah, you just became... problem is I definitely need Asian because that wizard is about to kill me. Let's reload first. Wait. Okay, now let's do this. Wow. I hit the face. Damn, that was heavy ammo. To use that. Wait, I turned this on, didn't I? I be tripping. What do I be thinking about? I be right there, ready to do the shit, and the shit don't be getting done because the dude ain't ready to get it. You gonna waste all the damn ammo? Ooh, boy, if you would have dropped that, I would have had to beat you. Charges all the way to the max, so can I just shoot this? Sandwich. I was going. We'll be right back. Not only did we get the sandwich, I forgot I had some pizza in there too. And cake. I forget, we also got cake.
Day 18. I got Agadir hauling the loot like a pack mule, using a sled I made out of old fallen armor. Problem is, the deeper we go, the better engrams I find. The sled's fit to burst, and Agadir's about to drop. I better be careful not to overwork him. He got much weaker after I killed his ghost.
Oh, wow. That took a real dark turn. Well, Agadir did shoot the one dude's ghost, so I guess karma? Oh, man. Let's not step on our potato chips. Be a scrumptious after meal snack. Alright, where are we going? Not on top of any trap things. Up there? Oh, okay. Why didn't y'all just say so? Look at my thirsty ass. I seen the chest. I'm like, alright, cool. Notice it's not even the same type of chest that I seen earlier. Oh man, this should be massive D1 vibes. I feel like I've did this before in D1. I gotta take a bite before I go any further and get wrapped up inside of combat. I gotta be prepared. I gotta have my mind focused. Can't be sitting up here daydreaming about the jalapeno charbroiled beef patty with cheese and jalapenos sandwich. I gotta actually know what it is, you know. Thank you. this already. They wanted me to drop the scorching and pick up the scorching. Everybody dead. Alright. We're down in the tick. Alright, let's give another round then. Thank you. see if we can get some help from the Destiny Squad. Destiny Boys. Thank you. I'm up in 10. Go, go, go. Down. he said, bruh. Like, you on that crazy stuff. Oh my goodness. Dude. All I need to do is know what the fuck I got to do. And I'm beating this bitch ass every time. Frieza the Insatiable. Time to say, it's getting late. I gotta go to sleep. I hate to end the stream right here on this cliffhanger. On a will he or will he not unlock the ultimate weapon at the end of this quest. But stay tuned for part number 2. Yep, it's on. Oh yeah, it's definitely on. I gotta finish this cake, man. It's a cake right here.